Hi everyone. Today we're going to create our own whirligigs to test at home. To understand how whirligigs work, we first need to explore the air around us. Take a look outside your window. How do birds fly? How does a hot air balloon rise? Believe it or not, air is a fluid. Like water, air flows and moves around us. Wave your hands really close to your face and feel for yourself. The movements of air can be beautiful, complex, and surprising. Many modern flying contraptions, such as helicopters, have been designed through inspiration from nature. Our whirligig design is actually modelled off plant seeds. Special adaptations in some plants allow seeds to gracefully float with the wind or hover through the air like a helicopter. Seeds catching airstreams far away from where they fall allows them to disperse far and wide. To make your own whirligig, you'll need access to a printer to print our template. We have both a large and small template. Print both pages if you like, so you can compare the two. You'll also need some scissors, some pencils, a paperclip, or some blue tack or plasticine. Using your scissors, cut along the solid lines. And fold along the dotted ones, like so. The template should now resemble a whirligig, otherwise known as a rotocopter. Add on a paperclip or the blue tack to the bottom to add some weight. Now you're ready for launch. Notice how the whirligig hovers and spins slowly as it falls through the air. Beautiful. Can you modify your whirligig to get it to spin faster? Slower? What happens if you add extra weight or cut out larger wings? Explore your neighbourhood and find a spot to launch your whirligig from up nice and high. How long can you get it to remain airborne? Send us through your videos.